Hi, I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated. So you've got some information and you want to get it out to a long list of people. Here's an easy way to do it. Use your mail client, such as Outlook, to create a group. You can create a group in most email programs. And then in your address book, open up, create the group, and then you can drag and drop the people from your client or from your contact list into the group. Now, each time you want to send an email message to that group of people, you don't have to type it out every time or copy and paste it and send individual messages. What you can do is take your message, type it one time, and then you click on the To field. When the address book pops up, you simply select that group, put it into the To field, or to be even more secure, you can put it into the BCC field. That way, when it sends it out to the individual people, they aren't going to see everybody else that's in the group. I hope that helps you get your message out to all the people that you need to communicate with. I'm Chris Cook with Security Awareness Incorporated.